Good morning. All right, you notice that we've got another member of our band. This is Mr. Jacob Williams, all the way from Big Rock, Tennessee. And he joins us to play with us, and he's very good, very good. We'll get him singing here one of these days. Let me introduce the guys I have with me. Over here on steel guitar, he comes from New Orleans, Louisiana. He's played with a lot of acts through the years. But make welcome Mr. Tony Farr. Currently, he lives in Madison, Tennessee. He didn't drive up New Orleans today. My baby brother. That's what my mother said. used to live here, has recently moved back to Pleasant View, Tennessee, Mr. James Wallace. And this one over here, look at him, he looks just like me. This is my youngest son, Mr. Blake Wallace. Mark told me, he said, y'all play till 10:30, and the preacher would start preaching at 10:30. Where's the preacher? I got bad news for you. You ain't gonna make it at 10:30. Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by. Was preaching, somebody touched me. While I was preaching, somebody touched me. While I was preaching, somebody touched me, and it must have been the hand of the Lord. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy will never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away, Lord. When I die, hallelujah, by and by. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Here's one the Hensons did called Homesick to Go. Life I've heard talk of heaven. It's a place where loved ones live while ages roll. It's been many, many years since sins forgive, and I'm just a little homesick to go. Yesterday brought tears and made me wonder if I'd ever walk up on the streets of gold. Oh, but Lord, you gave me strength, hey, I didn't blunder, and I'm just a little homesick to go. But must I wait until the sun dries up the ocean, or till the farmer goes to reap before he's sown? I've got my eyes upon the sky for the slightest motion, and I'm just a little homesick to go. But must I wait until the sun dries up the ocean, till the farmer goes to reap before he's sown? I've got my eyes upon the sky for the slightest motion, and I'm just a little homesick to go. I'm just a little homesick to go.
To praise him And I'll shout it while eternity rolls. He touched me, oh, he touched me. And oh, the joy floods my soul. Something happened, and now I know he touched me and made me whole. He touched me and made me whole.
All right, I'm going to get Sister Esther to come up and do one with me. But first of all, while she's coming, I want to tell you this story that happened over on Dewey's place. Dewey Wallace. Everybody knows Dewey. Son, I'm telling you, son. You know, that's the way he talks. Anyway, this guy was bird hunting, and he was shooting back on Dewey's property. Dewey kind of slipped over there. This guy had a bird down on his property. He was coming across the fence to get it. And Dewey said, hold on, son. Said, that bird is on my property. The guy said, look, I can't help it because the bird flew and died over here. Just let me get the bird. Dewey says, no, son. He said, I'll tell you what we'll do. He said, we'll apply the Tennessee three-kick rule. And the guy said, what's the Tennessee three-kick rule? Dewey said, somebody tell you about it. He said, it's where we're going to kick each other three times. The one that survives wins out. If you survive, you get the bird. If I do, you ain't getting it. So Dewey said, here's what the deal is. I'm going first. So Dewey, guy said, I agree to that. I think I can take anything you've got. So Dewey says, okay. So he hauled off and he kicked that guy in the shins. If you've ever been kicked in the shins, you're going down. So he kicked him in the shins, and then he kicked him in the other shins, and while the guy is down on the ground, Dewey kicks him right in the stomach. And he wallers around, and he moans and groans, and Dewey's watching him. And he finally recovered, and he said, wow. He said, it's my turn. Dewey said, son, I tell you what. He said, I thought about it. He said, you just take your bird and go on.
Living below in this old sinful world, hardly a comfort can afford. Striving along the paced impatient soul, where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Seeking a refuge
This is one called I Got More to Go to Heaven For Than I Had Yesterday. I've been on my way to heaven for a long, long time, and many things have happened that's clouded up my mind. But I'm more determined to walk the narrow way, and I've got more to go to heaven for than I had yesterday. There's a golden street to walk up on, a bell I'm gonna ring, a brand new angel in the choir, I wanna hear her sing. There'll be a lot of friends waiting when I walk through the gate. I've got more to go to heaven for than I had yesterday. And I've climbed the highest hill, and I've known the joy of being in the center of God's will. I've watched the angels come and take my loved ones home to stay, but I've got more to go to heaven for than I had yesterday. There's a golden street to walk upon, a bell I'm gonna ring, a brand new angel in the choir, I wanna hear her sing. There'll be a lot of friends waiting when I walk through the gate, and I've got more to go to heaven for than I had yesterday. I've got more to go to heaven for than I had yesterday, yesterday. There was a time I thought that I could conquer anything. I knew it all, had nothing left to try, but blinded to disaster, my world kept spinning faster. I thought the very soul of me would die. Desperation brought me back to the old rugged cross, and when my world had turned so black that I couldn't see, and like a frightened child lost in the night, I searched for life, and in my desperation Jesus shined on me. Now I'm a man who can walk again and be proud of who I am. The sins I once held tight, I now let go. All my days are filled with sunshine, not a cloud to darken my mind. I tell you now, it wasn't
always so. Desperation brought me back to the old rugged cross. And when my world had turned so black that I couldn't see, and like a frightened child lost in the night, I searched for life. And in my desperation, Jesus shined on me. Yeah, and in my desperation, Jesus shined on me. Shined on me.
Thank you very much.
Sweep over my spirit forever, I pray. In fathomless billows of love, far away in the depths of my spirit tonight grows a melody that's sweeter song. And in celestial-like strands it unceasingly falls, o'er my soul like an infinite calm. Peace, peace, wonderful peace, coming down from the Father above. Sweep over my spirit forever, in fathomless billows of love. What a treasure I have in this wonderful peace, buried deep in the heart of my soul. So that no power can mine it away. While the years of eternity roll, peace, peace, wonderful peace, coming down from the Father above. Sweep over my spirit forever, I pray. In fathomless billows of love, sweep over spirit forever, I pray. In fathomless